kailangan ang sasami ko. Ayun. Sobrang wala ba yung mga sagot ko dito? Okay. Sobrang weird pa. Bakit ka tumatawa? Ayoko nitong mga tanong mo! Hi, Bearcadas! I'm Belle Mariano, and here are 25 facts about me. Pwedeng kanta ko? Rise! I'm on the rise. Right before the rise. Yun. What? Yeah, I do believe in soulmates. I feel like each and every one of us are really bound for someone. I can't accept sa partner ko is if magsisinungaling siya. Because then, it's such a big thing when it comes to relationships. So, kapag naalala yung maliliit na bagay, na let's say, if this is my favorite food, alam niya,
fried chicken. Noted, Taguro.
Gagawan ako ng coffee. Ganun. Or alam niya yung drink ko kapag order ako. Ayun. I find it so romantic. It will. I can call it a happy place once I'm surrounded with the people I love. Ang pinaka naalala ko lang siguro na craziest thing na ginawa ko. Recently lang to ha. Siguro naka 5 cups ako ng coffee. Ayun. Papalpitin lang. Ayun. Best gift I've been given. Yeah, food. Food talaga. Patakaw ako eh. Kung may bagay, siguro in all aspects in life, gusto kong mag-improve ako. So madami akong gustong matutunan and madami akong gustong improve. Dismissal na namin. I'd go to the court with my friends and play volleyball with them. Imagine, dismissal namin sa around 4. Nakaka-uwi ako minsan 6 or 7 kasi naglalaro lang talaga kami after ng school. So parang yun yung parang, ha, tapos na lahat ng schoolwork. Wala nang iisipin. Ano na lang muna tayo. Kapag nakikita ko yung mga taong mahal ko, na masaya. Ba't ka nakangiti ng ganyan? Well, yeah, Donnie, honestly, totoo naman, I can talk to him about everything. I mean, I've known him for 4 years. I've known him. So, yeah, I've gotten to that level of comfortability with him where I can just be myself and be comfortable and be true to myself. And I know he's someone na he wouldn't, you know, na he won't judge me. Somewhere away from the city. Ayun. Minsan ako nagiging komedyante ako. Binabalance ko lang talaga. Finishing season 3, season 2. And watching it. Gusto kong mapanood kung paano magiging outcome ng ginawa namin. Hindi ko alam eh. Minsan kasi, baked sushi. Baked sushi, okay. I stand by my answer. Baked sushi. Na hindi raw ko tatangkat kapag uminom raw ng kape. At the age of 17. Tumangkat pa rin naman ako, guys. Naalala ko nun, nag-try ako ng coffee. Nung 14 ako, and I was 4'9". Oh, ano ako ngayon? 5'2". Gusto kong magka-award ng best actress. Plus, I still want to do so many roles. Roles na talagang mag-challenge ako. And international movies, films, yun. Yung tawa ko. Because sometimes, guys, okay, this is my first time opening up about this. Sometimes when I laugh and it's too much, I snort. Pero yun, napepeke ko naman siya ng... The first thing that popped in my head is ice skating. I don't know why. Ever since talaga, I've done ice skating so many times, but up to this day, I still don't know how. I wouldn't say it was the worst phase of my life. I can say that it was more of an awakening for me. It was the time wherein na-release ang His Endure and everyone was throwing it at me. It was really parang, wow. But that time, I was really motivated to prove those people wrong. As usual, love. Cabinet siya, pero hindi siya mukhang cabinet. Huh? Get? Goblin! Goblin! Ayun! Gusto kong maging best friend in real life. Feeling ko pinaka-makakasundo ko in real life. Yung kasundo ni Max, makakasundo niya. Si Nae, si Michiko, si Isay, si Migs. Feeling ko magkakasundo talaga kasi they're just so real.
The best of the best. True!
You know, with one another. Afternoon, maybe. Because that's the time wherein I just read my book, drink a cup of coffee. Tubig, water. Oh nga! Water and perfume. I can actually pop my wrist sometimes in the morning when I wake up. Ginaganto ko siya and nagsasnap siya. Like, I think I'm the type of person who can pop every single joint on my body. I can't last a day if I don't drink coffee. As in, it really gets me in a bad mood kapag hindi ako nagkakape. Kaya kong pagsabayan kumain ng dessert and ng main course na meal. As in, diba usually, okay, main course, and then dessert. Kaya kong sabay. I can stand a day eating just popcorn. Sobrang love na love ko popcorn. As in breakfast, lunch, dinner. Kahit wala nang ibang ano, basta popcorn and coffee, kaya kong mag-survive ng isang buong araw. And lastly, meron akong special na tali na ponytail. But I'm not wearing it now. It's in a safe place. Yeah, it's in a safe place, but I don't know. I'm just very sentimental with that ponytail. I don't know why. Pero hindi siya pwedeng mawala sa akin, but now it's in a safe place. Yun. Thank you so much, guys, for joining me. That was 25 facts about me.